Welcome to the September 5th edition of VFA Today, where we are working in lumberyard, building a mod for Star Citizen. As always, Sabine is here. Our trusty AI, a VI, not an AI. Say hi to him. He did say hi back. Probably because I am using my chat from DeepBot here. Okay, let's get in our level. Snack credits are reset on August 21st. You get one night credit for every minute you watch. One night credit for every minute you watch on offline times, like when I'm auto-hosting somebody. You use those credits for awards. Turn all the layers on to see where we're at. Okay. We are adding insulation. Let's turn this back off so we can see. Copy all these. And select these. And move these. Save it. Now it's time for the interior walls. Yes, I'm going to be going all the way down, getting rid of that because that's half of the, or one third of the extra large landing pad. Wait, I need to just take one real quick. Copy it. Move it over here. Then I need to spin it around. Thank you.
Okay, I'll use that one.
I did it again.
Want to get them all, I'll move them all down. Okay. That was done. Well, it's not done yet, but still got enough comm to bring over. Or to move over yet. Oh! We have some jump chairs. Did this whole top get moved or no? This just didn't get put in a correct spot. I had to move everything. No, just the windows. No, actually, I had to move everything. Start with the exterior walls. That one's already been moved. Now we'll turn the exterior walls off so we can see. Oh. There, that looks better. Thank you. could I be so silly? Oops. I know exactly why that's bigger. Now I have to do the long. See that? knee popped. It kind of hurts. It's just a little bit. You don't want to do something like that. Windows. Duh. Give me a second here to investigate this. Okay, that's in the correct spot. Use the exact same windows. That's in the correct spot. Right in the middle of that. Yeah. I guess I have to expand the windows by one. Feeds the exact same window. Well, that just beats everything. Build a new window. Well, sometimes that works, sometimes it don't. guess it was my lucky day. Did that just mess up? You know, while I'm here, I go ahead and start fixing this stuff. Instead of having to do it all later. Yeah, I think I'll just go ahead and redo this. It's starting to get a little odd. Too much copy and paste. I got time. not the same size. How could that be? Sometimes I love better programs. Okay. Watch this next one be too big. Same size now. Sure, everything is in the right layer. Sure, walls need moved out. This one does. I know exactly what happened there. I built the exterior wall too big in the wall. Too big. Insulation. Turn off the interiors. Thank you. Hold it for me in here. Starting not to do our felt boats anymore. Okay. That happened. Again. Okay, fine. Right now. Did it again. Okay. Doesn't like certain things. Oh, what is it doing? Has it gone the inside? Oh, I'm working on... Hi there, Ideatron. I am working on a mod for Star Citizen. This is a landing pad alpha. My landing pad A. One. There's gonna be... A all the way to A6. And then there's gonna be B. In the lower city. Or the... Yeah. And on the outer city, there's gonna be 6. So a total of 18 landing pads of various sizes. Welcome to the channel. Sorry, it's not showing everything. I have to get on that here. Or now I'm just, this is the insulation layer between the walls. Gone. So how you doing? You caught me towards the end of my stream. I'm just... Good, that's good. Yeah, I'm just going by. I noticed some... Every time I duplicate something, it creates an error, so I'm just going to clean everything up. So yeah, the window's all not correct size. It used to be, so I had to create new ones over here. But as you make copies of a copy, it starts to degrade, I guess. So, not an issue. Let's see here. Remake the window now. Get rid of these exterior ones. Everything's... Now, replace the windows real quick. The frame still looks decent. But look here. Probably should change that back to its default texture so I can see. Then that changed to default. Yeah, I know. I figured that out. Unfortunately, it's going to take you a little longer to... I have to rebuild it, but... Save it. Okay. Should we build it right here? I don't know if it'll work. Correct angle. Maybe. I know it's too thick right now. Let's go to extrude. It's a little easier to make faces. This one's a little wide. So I fix that area. Probably. Need to rebuild that. Okay, but we'll have to do that another day. I have another stream to do. So thank you for your comment there, and I figured that out just as you said it. So, but thank you anyway. I wish you were here earlier so you could tell me to stop being my stupid self. But I do this every day, so maybe I'll see you again. Thank you for stopping by.